So William and Brebin back, Jack finishing a clear round time 43.91. So that takes over the lead in the corner section. Next away is Jodie Burnley riding double dice, the second. Yes, good round. Clear round in 7:30.